Hi, I'm Jeff Rollison, and I'm the director here at the Gabriel Library at Immaculata. This is honestly and truthfully an educational community. If you walk around the library, I think you'll be surprised at how busy it is. You'll find students all over the building interacting with each other, with our resources, whether they be electronic or they be whiteboards, that students need and really expect to have. We've been able to build the library that the students want. It's really become a hub for students to work and collaborate together. I think that's what really sets us apart. It's this community of education, this community of learning, that's really, really helping their educational attainment and their educational success. It's not a static place, it's an active place. There's active learning going on. And that would not have happened without the generous donors providing that kind of funding that we need. Give to Immaculata because there's a lot of students that need what Immaculata has. They need the education, they need the community, and they need the support. And all of that is here for them every day. Join me on this Charter Day of Giving and make a donation.